Hello guys and welcome back by Fallout 4. So we are going to another quest. So that's basically what we need to do, right? Data? Quest? Nope. Inventory? Nope. Map? Nope. Why do I find my quest? I'm all worried about it. That's stupid. Oh, I got level up also. Specials and perks. Aquaborn and Barbarian. Okay. Definitely I need Aquaboy. Data. Quests. Where are my quests? Oh, here. When pigs fly, investigate the mentioned workshop, investigate sort of the signal. I wanna have. Bring that to my memory. No. Go to Diamond City. Kill the raiders at Walden Point. We wanna do that one. The rest are all like extra shit, I think. The pond is over there. What's that? Could raise a Walden Point. Yeah, we need to do that. We will come past Pulowski Shelter. Rocket Truck Shop is cleared. And another Pulowski Shelter. So let's. Place a marker. We need to level up. So what do we need more? Pickpocket could be handy, but I'll probably not use it. Agility, luck, fortune finder. That one, hacker. Intellect 4. My intellect. Oh lord. Okay. I have aqua. I wanna have that one. And I wanna have the, where is it? Locksmith. Perception 4. I think I will add one to perception then now. You have a faithful canine, can hold an enemy, great chance to hit them. Local leaders, ruler, everyone returns to you. You're able to stop the supply lines between your workshop settlements. Quite handy. Because you lead back some people, bringing it does more damage to combat and cannot hurt you. That is also quite interesting. But then again, I really want to focus on that one and on that one. Advanced locks and advanced terminals. Let's first get one in perception. So that now I can get that one. So the next time I have stuff, I want to do it in advancement on locks and the other shit. I thought it was on the other side. God darn it. Alright. Let's head to the quest and to the other thing. I have Aqua Boy, so I would not get problems with water. There's no radiation damage on me from water. Is there anything I can do here though? Because this is a settlement. But it seems that it's only. Oh, I haven't. I haven't unlocked it yet. Is this the. There we go, we can now use this one. First thing I want to do is grab the more rats. And the mosquito. Yeah, because that's fucking disgusting. I hope for myself I already looted them. But what else? Alright, so this is now also a settlement that I can use. Alright, let's go to the other Pulowski thing. Okay, can I loot you? You are looted. Wait, Wait, is that the pond that I'm now walking towards? Yeah, I first want to do that Pulowski thing. It's over there. Yeah, there it is. Hello, dude. Right. Right, where is it? Somewhere to here. Oh, there it is. A Pulowski shelter. I want to check out the shelter. And I know I need to do a quest, but I want to see it. Wait, is it not one where I can go in? I thought this was something I could go in. No? There we go, I knew it. That was confusing from my side and I don't know why, because there should have not been anything confusing about it. There we are. Oh Lord, where is the radio? Is there anything I want to loot from here? A toy truck, I don't need that right now. A Braxo. Oh, bottle caps, yes, please. Unless some ash could be handy. Don't need those. Stealthboy. The tips is a combination run, sure. Sure. Was it all the money here? It was all good, but just to be sure. Oh, are you fine, Dogmeat? What's wrong with you? So the stealth boy. What is that? Inventory, miscellaneous, I think? Just Buster's award. What? Wait, what was the stealth boy then? Oh. What? What is that? What did I just do? Oh shit. Alright, well that was not something I wanted to do, but sure, thanks. I thought it was something that gave me a, like a perk upgrade or something? Oh man. How can it be night all of a sudden? I'm not stealth anymore. Oh well, for next time I know what it is now. So we are on our way to the pond. Alright, that scared the crap out of me. There was another one right here somewhere. I can't see shit in this dark. Stop me. There's one here. Alright. So we murdered everyone in this house. Of this house, most likely. Still curious where the other one is. Oh. Right. Let's take a bow with me. A jet? Not gonna give it to her. Is this literally everything? Is there nothing else here? It's useful. Chemistry station, I don't need that. Didn't see anything useful there. Is that an enemy or is it not an enemy? Weapon. Wait, I don't need to do it like this. Oh, he scared me. Wait, do I not have a... Alright, so they were not friendly. That was for sure. They were raiders? Yeah, raiders. Okay. All I know is they were shooting at something. I don't want to sit down, man. Why do you think I want to sit? Of course not. You want to take the drugs and stuff. Where will you be when the Holocaust comes? Okay. I don't know. I don't care. Why is this uncaged? Is there anything in here? That's not fully. Alright. Is that the pond? What is this? Oh, it's the tree stump. Jesus. So do I not have, honestly, do I not have? No, I don't. Okay. All right. Skip that one. Guess they're over there. Is that fishy? Oh no, it's a piece of bones. It's not fishy. So I guess they're over there. In here, that makes the whole bunch of different. Okay. All right. Didn't expect that. I thought it would be in this building here. All right. I don't trust those things. I've seen them go off like there was no tomorrow. Not something I prefer to happen again, you know. And let's take these. Oh, I got a makeshift bomb. All right.
Sweet.
There we go. All those makeshift bombs everywhere. Oh, gimme. Dog meat. My lord, dude. Alright, what's on the notes? Tweez, if you're reading this, then you're an idiot. This is the last time I tell you we're locking this door. Use the entrance in the sewer pipe. Next time you forget, I'm locking you out as out permanently. Walter. Okay, so they do not want him to take that one. They want him to take the other door. Right, why do they not want him to take that door? What is this thing?
Hello, and welcome to Walden Pond. You are now standing in front of the cabin inhabited by transcendentalist writer and philosopher Henry David Thoreau. Starting in the summer of 1845. For 2 years, 2 months, and 2 days, Thoreau lived in this cabin, hoping to gain a more objective understanding of society. This experiment was influenced by Thoreau's interest in transcendentalist philosophy, which believed that people were at their best when truly self-reliant. By living off the land with few material possessions, Thoreau proved it skeptical to think that any outward improvement of life could bring inner peace and contentment. For more information, please visit the gift shop and purchase one of the many books on transcendentalism. Also available, t-shirts, coffee mugs, toys, and many other items to commemorate your trip. Thank you for visiting Walden Pond, sponsored by General Atomics, maker of the Mr. Handy robotic assistant.
All right. Well, thanks for the info, dude. I think. Well, I don't know. Oh, there's dog meat. God damn it, dog meat. All right, so I will end this episode, and I think I want to go inside through this just to be pissy with them. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope I'll see you guys in the next one I make. Bye-bye.